The disturbance of the tombs of the Nine confirmed that the blade found by Radagast and presented to the White Council was indeed a Morgul blade. Gandalf and Radagast made haste to the abandoned fortress of Dol Guldur, where the foul blade was found, to uncover the mystery. The abandoned fortress of Dol Guldur was clearly home to a sinister and great mystery. Though it sat silent in the mist, the wizards feared a powerful enemy lurked within.
Dol Guldur, the Hill of Sorcery.
It looks completely abandoned.
A spell of concealment lies over this place. Which means our enemy has not regained his full strength.
Wait, Gandalf! One of us is trapped!
It's undoubtedly a trap.
Thank you. Count Raxan!